Nestor Vicente Madali Gonzalez, or also known as NVM Gonzalez, had a thing for music. He even made 4 guitars by hand and earned a few peso while playing the violin during a Chinese funeral. However, it was in making literature that made Nestor a national artist of the Philippines. He was immortalized through his works and was credited as one of the writers who shaped the Filipino way of writing short stories.
Uy, Nesto! Why are you such in a hurry?
Oh, I still have work to do.
Work? What work?
I have to help my father deliver some meat today.
Oh, I see. Okay, bye.
Bye! Ayo!
Coming! Oh, Nesto!
Here's your meat, ma'am.
Thank you. Is your father with you?
Yes, there he is.
Good morning, ma'am! Come on, Nestor, let's go. You need to get ready for your graduation.
Okay, goodbye po.
Bye-bye.
Nestor Vicente Madali Gonzalez.
Uy, Nesto! Congrats!
Uy, pare! Same to you too!
Uy, see you at any, ha?
Oh, sige, sige!
Nesto, come on! We'll be late for class!
So Nesto dropped out from college, joined graphics, and decided to become a writer.
Sir, here's the draft for tomorrow's paper.
Finally, thanks for this.
Oh, and sir, there's a letter for you.
Okay.
Snacks.
Oh, you're here, Narita. How are the kids?
Oh, they're fine. I asked your mom to babysit them for a while. What's that?
Oh, I don't know. I've been given the Rockefeller Award.
Really? I'm so proud of you, Nesto!
All my bags are packed, I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye. But the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, he's blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome I could die.
This Rockefeller Foundation Fellowship Award is given to our guest of honor who has displayed great talent in the art of literacy.
Mr. Gonzalez is of Filipino descent and began his career in the literary arts at the age of 19. Wherein he was also able to publish his first poem.
So many times.
Ayo.
Who could that be?
Uy, Nesto! Long time no see!
Uy, come in, come in!
Who's this?
Bestito, bestito. Have a seat, have a seat.
Thank you.
Hey, Antonio! Long time no see! How's everything going on?
Everything's fine. Hey, Nesto! You seem to have gained some reputation in the literary world. It would be nice for you to teach some of your skills to my students.
It would be an honor, but I don't have a degree. Wouldn't that be a problem?
Oh, Nesto, even if you don't have a degree, with all your achievements, you are more than fit to teach my students in UP.
Oh, okay, sure then. Why not?
Hey, class.
Good morning, sir. Thank you, sir.
From work, so many papers to check, and I have this student who are.
Oh, Nesto, a letter came for you this morning.
What letter?
Dear Mr. Nesto, for your creativity and genius in the art of literacy, we, the University of the Philippines, award you with the degree of Doctor of Humane Letters honoris causa. Henceforth, we invite you to an awards night to be held on April 14, 1987.
Narita, look! UP gave me an award. Why don't you and the kids come with me?
Oh, darling, that's good news. Of course we'll come.
For his creative genius in shaping the Philippine short story and novel, and making a new clearing within the English idiom and tradition, on which he established an authentic vocabulary, for his insightful criticism by which he advanced the literary tradition of the Filipino and enriched the vocation for all writers of the present generation, for his visions and auguries by which he gave the Filipino sense and sensibility a profound and unmistakable script read and reread throughout the international community of letters. The University of the Philippines give this award to Mr. Nesto Gonzalez on this day, April 4, 1987.
Sir, are you alright?
Oh, I'm fine. I'm just a little dizzy.
Okay.
Good morning, class.
Good morning, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Am I at the hospital?
Oh, Nesto, you're finally awake! Nestor, call the doctor, quick!
Doc, what seems to be the problem?
Sir, we still have yet to know. We are still waiting for your lab results.
Sure, we will inform you by tomorrow morning.
But Doc, I feel fine.
Regardless, sir, we still have to wait for your results.
Okay, fine.
I'll be back tomorrow.
Where's my
He's outside playing.
Good morning.
Doc, what does the results show?
Nesto, I'm sorry to say this, but according to your results, your kidneys are failing.
Failing? What do you mean failing? I feel fine.
Nesto, calm down. Proceed, Doc.
To explain further, your kidneys does not filter your body's food and liquid intake very well. You may have to stay here, sir, so that we can treat you.
Doctor.
Thank you, Doc.
I will give your boat some space. But before that, this afternoon, we will begin your dialysis session soon.
Nesto, wake up! Please wake up! Nesto!